Still got a wee break. You know what? Start to put the metals in now. Call the dogs in. Where he's walking as well, there's nobody stopping me at all. It's just about getting out and doing it and seeing what's out there, rather than sticking to the same path and blah blah blah. Well, you wonder. No different places you look as where you've got to see different things. So, good wee day out, go walk with the dogs and try and get some food for my new YouTube channel. See how that adventures me. I've got podcasts lined up, got interviews lined up. Really, the ball's rolling with the podcast now, but obviously, due to COVID, kind of get near MD, and due to respect for COVID, I won't. The boys can't wait for their podcast, then we'll be getting done, simple as that. But I'm sure all the boys that are coming on understand the delay, and they probably wouldn't have wanted me there anyway. So I'm grateful for the boys putting their foot in the line and coming on. I mean, field trials, what I'm speaking about is I'm trying to get a positive spin on it, but a lot of people are, how do you explain it? A niche topic, man. It's nobody really talks about the ins and outs and how we get there, blah blah blah. So a lot of people that aren't there, down here, want to know. So it's just about that. I mean, in the exact same time, I'm just as interested as what the top boys are doing as what the boys at the same level as me are doing. I've got the same respect, if not more, for the boys down here that are trying to up here. And once we get established in the podcast, we'll be bouncing between somebody at the top, somebody at the bottom, somebody at the middle. So the boys that Kenny McMillan, Ryan Hogan, I mean, these boys are dog spaniel men most of their days. And that's, I'm looking forward to getting on. Kenny Robb, Alan Bayless, he's a young boy. He got, I don't know his age, but he's about 12. He's done quite well in the gun dogs as well. We're putting him in. So we're on our way, but all these things cost me a lot of money, and I just do them off my own back as a hobby. What I would like you to do if you're just new and you're watching, blah blah blah, try and help me out, jump onto my YouTube channel, type in Barry Lamb and subscribe, and every subscribe will help me in the future. Once we get to 1,000, then it means we can start really on the very, very top and really travelling all over the UK. But I mean, I've already got Swan, a guy in Swansea that's won a championship. Don't want to drop his name there now, but that's a 9-hour drive, so I've already got that agreed. So, and another one's 5.5 hours. We got another top name today coming on board, so yeah, things are rolling with that. But in the long run, I will. In reality, I'll need the subscribers to keep going. If we don't get them, fair enough. If we do, great, we'll keep it going. And we'll see what happens. But I'm going to go a walk here and try and have a look at the deer. A lot of people have your park to see that. Ever miss there. Hopefully halfway through us, we'll see a few squirrels chasing each other in the trees and things like that. So you never know. See what happens. So I think that'll be that conversation. And if you do subscribe, thanks very much. Or even if you're just watching, kind of worth subscribing, thanks very much.